Playing a DVD on your Windows 10 PC shouldn't be hard, but it is. I'm going to show you Microsoft's solution, which costs money and isn't even reliable, and I'll show you the free solution, which works for everyone. You won't appreciate the happy ending unless I tell you the sad story. So here it is. Windows used to support DVD playback with the Media Center utility, but that went away along with Windows 7 unless you were using Windows 8 Pro. So Microsoft threw us a bone with this Windows DVD Player app, which was free for former Media Center users. As you can see, there's not much to it. It's basically a player window. But it costs $15 for everyone else, and if you look on the Windows Store, you can see that it doesn't even work all the time. We can accept that with a free app, but with a paid app? Very tacky, Microsoft. So here's the happy ending. The nonprofit VideoLAN organization's VLC utility plays all kinds of digital media, including DVDs, and it's free. Just remember to download the desktop version of the app from the website, not the Windows Store app, which mysteriously doesn't have DVD playback. That's one Windows problem solved. For more Windows how-tos and tips, go to PCWorld.com or subscribe to us on YouTube.